Oh, hello. I'm Big Bird. And I'm here to say that everyone at Sesame Street is so happy to be part of the National Children's Museum. It's such a wonderful...
Wait, do not start without us!
Sorry we are late. Yeah. Oh, this is my friend, Henrietta.
Hello?
As you can see, she is very excited about the National Chickens Museum.
National Chickens Museum?
Yes, isn't it wonderful? A museum just for chickens.
Grover, this isn't the National Chickens Museum.
What?
It's the National Children's Museum.
Children's Museum? Yeah. What are you talking about?
Well, the National Children's Museum is a really great museum made especially for children.
I'm sorry, Henrietta. I must have gotten things all scrambled.
But Grover,
what,
never
what
say scrambled to a chicken.
Whoopsie.
Oh, it's okay, Henrietta. You can still come to the National Children's Museum. Yes, it's a great place for kids and monsters, big birds, and even chickens.
Wow, terrific! Then everybody is welcome.
Yes. So, enjoy the museum.
Yes, I am sure it does everything it has cracked up to be.
Oh. Right, never, no, say
never say
cracked
to a chicken.
To a chicken.
Right.
No, no.
So, where should we start? Oh, the snack bar. Excellent choice. I could really go for some chicken fingers. Oh, sorry.